It's finally here! Surely I don't have to tell you how excited I am for this game. And if I do, too bad. I want to get into this. Roll that opening. You know I have to play this on the hardest difficulty, and from the looks of it, spectacular is the way to go, which makes sense, because that's a great series.
I'm here!
Hey, his face doesn't look terrible in this. I am happy.
Bathroom?
No.
I need your help.
In the bathroom!
Day.
Oh, Sandman's in it!
I'm so getting fired.
That's nothing new. Yeah, let's go! Oh, yes! We're back, baby! Straight into it! Now let me pick my Spider-Man. Okay, I was actually gonna go with Miles, but you know what? I'll be happy with my second favorite Spider-Man.
We need the new tech we've been cooking up too.
No way! They're untested. Merely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment.
Wow, Anakin was right.
When it gets everywhere.
He just popped out of nowhere!
Just then.
Oh my god! He's got a health bar!
Marco!
Follow! Got your nose! Oh wait, maybe your nose has me. Wait!
I haven't seen the tits
of Marcos?
Well, technically those are Saiyan clones, but I don't think they have a sound, so I'm just gonna have to go with that.
I abandoned students during a citywide emergency!
Yeah, you're screwed.
I love the dialogue that they're doing through it. That makes it hard to concentrate. Oh, fuck off.
Sand burial.
I guess that's it for the game. Thanks for watching. Spike! You're so lucky! Miles is the GOAT of this whole series. Yes! Now I get to play as my favorite Spider-Man. Wait, don't eat me! Please don't attack on Titan! Oh shit! Holy shit! We literally yeeted him into next week! That's so fucking insane! Uh oh, wait, Miles, are you sure about this? Holy fuck! This is fucking sick!
You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what?
He knows all.
I love this. He's really taking this Attack on Titan thing seriously. Look, I get it, you're a fan. Fine. But I hate how they're doing the last season. It fucking sucks.
There is no other way.
Said every bad guy ever. Oh, will you let me finish the line at least?
He is. But I got this meeting with
guys, I don't
later.
Think this is the right time to talk about school.
Listen, I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
He's not wrong. She is an absolute G. No idea what she just said then.
It's a present for you.
Well, that was another easy adventure for Spider-Man.
Here goes nothing.
What are you worried about? There's no fall damage in this game. But wait! It's you and me, Sandman! Our climactic battle will continue! Oh, you are so lucky God decided to intervene.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Miles, what is coursing through your veins right now?
Jeez, Wiz.
This jutsu is kidding me.
Oh, this is sick.
We good?
Oh, that's what they were thinking! They got that from the first Avengers movie!
Power of 400% capacity.
How about that?
Oh, this is the Kraven part of the teaser trailer that they released like a few months back. Do I really need to watch it? Hey, it's the guy who's, he played that one superhero role, right?
Pathetic.
Yeah, it wasn't my first choice of casting either, but... An odd choice for the title card to come in at this point, when we've been playing the game for at least 20 minutes already! So my most important question at the moment is,
How do I change my costume?
This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
5 minutes later.
This isn't creepy at all. Taking pictures of random people, not even knowing you're there. What was that you said about... What was that you said to Genki 5 minutes ago? Ooh, I like this. I like the skill tree. Still don't know how to change my costume, though, so...
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
Wow. That is really hurtful. You think for me to have friends, I have to make them. Is that what you're saying, Genki? Is that what you're implying? Excuse me, what? We got parries now? Oh, this game is so fucked.
Mining away. I don't know what to mine or mine this anyway.
Didn't we band crystal thingy near you?
Yes.
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Did he stare at Itachi Uchiha for too long? Ah, shit, they're back! The voices! The voices are back!
Spider-Man, look who it is!
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine! You okay?
I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
You're fired!
You can't fire me! I quit! Why, I didn't even want this job. Good lord, Spider-Man looks like he's about to rip loose the biggest fart of his life.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood.
Who?
Just gonna say the same about you.
Oh! Miles is in the game! He's here? I didn't know that could happen. A surprise, to be sure, but a welcome one.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Are they serious about that? Ah! Ah! They did the thing! They did the funny. 10 out of 10 game.
Spider-Man, you came!
Gross.
Suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change.
Yes! Finally!
Yeah!
Ah, yes, you have no idea how long I've been waiting for this. I'm not sure which one I want to go for, but you know what? Since I am Bishop Cheese, I'm going to go for the bright yellow. It's kind of cursed, but, you know, we'll rock it.
And it's a no on the cape.
I think it's cool.
Take that off. It's disrespectful. Spider-Man doesn't wear a cape.
I'm doing it. I don't give a shit if it's disrespectful. I'm wearing the fucking cape. It looks dope. And we're doing the same thing for Miles. These costumes are fucking rad. No way. She can't be riding us. Like, if she is, she is instantly wife material. It's looking good.
Traffic was awful.
And it's her. I fucking love MJ in this universe. It's official, Peter. Marry her already.
I got fired.
You were so excited about this job.
Why?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I know I said this already, but I love MJ in this universe. She is a far better character than the one we got in the Raimi trilogy. Like, oh my god, I fucking hated that character.
Back room?
Never mind, I spoke too soon. Alright, who's on my line? Who wants to throw hands and... I don't think I should fight a crippled.
Harry?
Wait, what? What?
I missed you.
Ah, game. You can't trick me. That isn't James Franco.
Wait, what are you... I remember we had a gym yet.
So not only are you returning back to school, but you're breaking back into school. That is probably the worst thing in the world. I hated school, and thank God I never graduated. And it's a flashback mission. Nope!
Lots happened in the last 10 years.
That says co-founder, but shouldn't Peter be aware of that before Harry starts up a company, you know, for legal reasons?
I got a second chance, and I'm going to take advantage of that.
Love this guy's attitude towards it.
But I need you with me, Pete.
Gay!
Well, if it isn't the famous Kraven actor, Aaron Taylor Johnson.
Then he was not the one.
I'm pretty sure they're set on casting for this movie. I am kind of regretting my decision on the capes, because in cutscenes, it's kind of cursed.
I'm Batman.
No, seriously. He said it in a comic book. It's a canon event. You can't disrupt it. Now, who is this villain of my... No, seriously, I have no idea who this guy is. And... Ah. Who did it?
Keep it moving, Gar.
Oh! Hey, is that Cookie Man?
Martin Lee.
Yeah, that's him. Mr. Negative. I didn't actually know he was alive. I thought he died in the last game.
Miles.
This game just got way more interesting. Oh, fireworks? This is not the type of fireworks I was talking about! What the hell is her sword made out of? Adamantium or something? Oh no. Okay. I was willing to give the cape a shot, but this draws the line. I can't run with this anymore.
Knock it!
Ah, so this is why I needed to learn parrying. Well, too bad for you, game, but I have defeated Jedi Survivor on the hardest difficulty. You are screwed. Ah, comedic timing. My old friend.
Ironic.
Who do they think they're shooting at? Godzilla or something?
You may fire when ready.
Direct hit!
I'll keep trying to get these things out! King Arthur makes this look so easy!
Which one?
I'll get you out!
Alright, we're doing it! Plan B then. Alright, plan B worked. And now...
Surprise, motherfucker!
You're not the person I wanted to say. In fact, you could have drowned for all I said. Wait, when did Scorpion get fucking Scarecrow juice venom powers? Like, what the fuck? Was that always a thing? Was that in the first Spider-Man game? Because I don't remember it.
Each of us lives, dependent, and bound by our individual knowledge and our awareness. All that is what we call reality.
Spider-Man.
The
Donkey! What are you waiting for?
Danger. Very, very much.
Not like this.
If anybody's gonna kill the guy, it's gonna be me! Oh, what the fuck? Oh! This is why he's got blue electricity in the trailers! It's a power-up, I get it! Chain lightning? Well, how do I chain lightning? Is it the same premise as Yu-Gi-Oh? Whoa!
Never mind! That was fucking sick!
I can barely control it!
I like that so much better than Venom Punch! It's got a better name, too!
Well, if it isn't Kick-Ass himself, come to fight me! Well, what are you gonna do with that? Where are you aiming at? Okay, nice try, Jackass, but water beats fire. It's a well-known, and he doesn't care for Pokemon logic. Great! I have seen Final Destination enough times to know that this is not gonna end well. Too bad for you, Death! I am here to stop you!
Hello there.
Fuck!
That's not good. Okay, that's not good!
What you took from me?
I don't even know who you are. Get over here!
No! That cookie is mine. You can't have it.
Spider-Man, let him go!
Let it go!
But Jesus Christ! Miles!
Can't hold him back.
Let him go! It's not worth it!
Let it go!
Oh,
let
shit!
Go.
Miles, I gotta die! G!
Let the storm rage on.
That's my boy! Yeah, Miles!
Now we taught him that, right?
I didn't teach him that. And you definitely didn't.
Whatever they're planning, we'll find him. We'll stop him.
Damn, he is a good mentor, man. He really is. He's not even angry about the fact that I wanted to kill a man.
Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise.
I think the subtitles are a bit late.
Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
I love their brotherhood. They are perfect. I absolutely love this. Oh my god. I can't wait. Let's get into it some more. What? Are you serious? You're ending it there? Alright, you know what? Fuck this guy. Fuck this.
I'm out. I'm out. Bye.